We are Twin Lakes.
You guys see that intro?
That was a good intro. I wonder who made it.
I don't know. You know?
I think it was me and you.
Wait. Oh, it was us.
Wow, look at that.
All right. Now we're going to send you guys to All Over with Dressing for Success.
Dressing for success is a term that we've all heard. But does it really work? Let's stick Lars Spalsbury in a dress and find out.
And me.
Would you care to write me a letter of recommendation for the Lilly Scholarship, please? You could do that? Thank you very much. I was wondering, would you be any more likely to give me a letter of recommendation now that I'm dressed like this than how I usually dress?
Just
probing.
I think yes, I would be, yes, especially yes, since yes, your yeah. earrings match your dress. Yes.
Yeah, of course, yes. They always do. Yes. Could you write me a letter of recommendation for the Lily? I have the paper. I'll bring
yes,
it to you another time.
It.
So Oliver, do you think dressing for success really works?
I think it did. I think, you know, added a new confidence to us, and I was really prepared to go out there and achieve my goals. Thank you, Hannah Hodgen, for this experience.
Let me tell you, Ars, you look good in that dress.
Sure do.
Now I'm gonna send you to Violet with Weird Fact of the Day.
Did you know the unicorn is the national animal of Scotland?
No, I did not.
I'm Violet Ryder and I am here with
Bentley Sherrick.
Did you know avocados are fruit, not a vegetable?
I did know that actually.
Did you know it's illegal to own just one guinea pig in Switzerland?
I did not know that. That's wild.
I'm here with
Ariana Laufen.
Did you know the Spanish national anthem has no words?
That's a new one. So it's just instrumental?
Great video, Violet.
I learn something new every time.
Quick intermission with Levi Norris with some new band information.
The Spirit of Twin Lakes Marching Band performed last week at Zionsville and came in fourth. Throughout last week, the band made major improvements to their show, including adding the last movement to their show for the competition. This weekend, the band will have a clinic for their regional performance at Fort Wayne, October 15th. Head to Fort Wayne on October 15th, 2022 to support the Spirit of Twin Lakes Marching Band and see their show, Humpty Dumpty, Rise from the Fall.
And now we're going to send you to some newbies. We got CJ and Eric with TL Interviews.
Hi, I'm CJ. I'm with
Draven.
Draven, what's your favorite memory in high school and why?
I'd probably have to say culinary because we made some pretty good food and basically had to do whatever we wanted when we were done.
So. I'm with
Carter.
All right, Carter, what's your favorite memory in high school and why?
Probably from team sports. Probably just all the fun sports that we play in there and all my friends being
there. Marine High School and why?
I would have to go with when we beat West Lafayette in the sectionals. Reese pitched a pretty good game.
And I'm with?
Ray.
What's your favorite memory in high school and why?
Sophomore year because it was easy and I didn't fail anything.
Well, that's this week's Tribe
Team. Wait, my dad just sent me something. Let's check this out.
Where do math teachers go on vacation? Times Square.
Man, Andy does have the jokes, doesn't he?
I'm not so sure about that one.
That wraps up this week's Tribe TV. I'm Gavin Bussinger.
I'm Aiden.
And we'll see you next week.